Anyway, we'll try it again. Why it cut off, I don't know. Big kid here, Archer's friend, on the tube. For the time being, got this here bracket that I made, or with a hand winch on it. Used it in the mountains for years. I got a receiver hitch and it sets into that, and we use it to hoist up deer, elk, antelope, whatever, moose, to skin them, quarter them out, and whatever. And worked out pretty good. Down here, don't have that much opportunity to go hunting. Everything's too expensive now. And I used it to hang my post hole digger, because it's got to be in the air some kind of way, or two people can't even put it on without it hanging. And two people, it works them out pretty good. And I had it here sitting on this rock and clamped with all these scab boards and stuff and baling wire, and it held up good for about 4 years, 5 years, or even more. But it finally, this post leans toward Jones a little bit. It got to where the boards got loose and it kept turning and falling off the rock. So I gotta do that. I gotta strip all those things off. I'm gonna put me a bracket down there on the bottom with a where I can set it inside that tubing and keep it off the rock. And then I'll build a couple of clamp brackets, at least one or maybe two, and bolt it to the post where it's stable. And then I can clamp it on the outside of these this middle, probably around that angle iron braces, and try to lock her down, because I got two gate posts that are broken off, that rotted and broke, sheet broke them off, and I got some line posts that need to be fixed, and several hundred feet of fence that need to be renewed. 50-year-old fence don't hold up after that much time, so I got to do something. All right, we'll be back. Check out on our progress. All right, here we are back. I've got my parts laid out. This part here, I'm going to weld this little piece of square tubing to it. It's not going to be square with the front. It's going to be turned, because my handle is mounted to this side of that riser. And if I turned it this way, it may actually hit the pole or interfere. So I'm going to turn it this way so it'll go out to the side. And this is just a flat plate they use for hanging sea purlins. It don't need much. It's going to sit on the rock anyway. Then I got a little angle here for these uprights. I'll blow some holes to screw it into the post. And when I get it welded, and then I'll have to come around here and notch out this little V area a little bit so it'll fit the post. And that'll be what I'll stand that thing up on. Once I get this zipped up, I'll put my other idea over here and show you a clip of it. Well, this is what I come up with. I'm going to set this on that rock that I showed you, screw that into the power pole, or the meter loop pole, if I can get enough bite on it. Got it angled so it should go. Slide my hoist over that, and I got it tilted away from the pole so that maybe the handle won't hit. And then to brace it up on the upside, which is where we get a lot of torque pushing and holding. Let's see if I can touch this yet. Yeah, kind of get it up here. Well, that one slipped on me. It don't matter. I got bolts big enough to go through here. What I'm going to do is mount this on the pole
I use washers or whatever in giant holes. It's just some scrap laying in my boneyard. Nice to have a nice scrap pile to work out of. And then I'm coming out here, and I just guessed at the angle because of those angle iron braces that I put on that piece when I scabbed the 2x2s together pieces to make it. I was worried it was going to bend, so I went on and elk pretty heavy. And I even had a moose on it once too, but anyway, didn't want it to bend the upright, and so I'll mount this wherever it's convenient, and with those big pieces of angle on there, it's kind of cattywampus. And what my intentions are is to mount that down low, set the hoist on it, mount this up higher, midway or however high I can reach it to screw lag screws into that pole, and then run bolts through here and screw her down like big giant pinch clamps. And I think I'll have it. I'll either split that post all to hell and it'll break, or it'll work. And so we'll see. What I had worked for, 6 years. So maybe this'll get me on until I don't need it no more. All right. I think Big Kid is done with this project, except when I get it all mounted, I'll probably make another little clip and finish her off for you. And I'll probably do that, but just in case I don't, and if I do quit here, please subscribe and share and do all those good things and try to help us out on CommieTube here. If you got little homestead and want to see how I do stuff, I can waste melt welding rods with the best of them, cut metal too short, weld it back together, and keep on to going. I hate wood butchering, but I don't mind working with metal. Got a nice welder, plasma cutter, but I just whip them holes out with a torch because it's nice and convenient sitting here. Alright, we'll either see you on another clip or adios until the next video.
Well, here's the finished product. It was a little more trouble than what I thought. That deal didn't go all the way down because the bottom little 1 foot section ends up having a bend in it. I think I probably bent that with a big elk, and that's why I put stiff legs all the way up to the top. But anyway, it went on there and stuck. And then of course I knew that pinch bars were going to be too narrow, but it worked out. Had to use the tractor, no way me and my wife could pick that heavy thing up, get it up in the air like that. So finally figured it out, got the pinch bolts in there, started clamping it and bent those arms enough. I think it'll stabilize it. And hooked up to the digger and got it up, and it all kind of jiggled itself in place. And the handle don't hit the pole and everything. Everything's groovy, as they used to say in my childhood. So we'll see how that works out for a while. See, my girls are all anxious. I'm gonna have to take a load to the sail. Fixing to load them up. Too many mouths to feed with what grass we got. Time for them to go. Some of them anyway. See you on the next video. Like and share and all those good things.